If you haven't been following along, our bus had a horrible paint job on it. The paint was all flaking off, peeling off, just dull, nasty, old. We stripped all the paint off, and then like little details like this little driver vent door was so crispy. Most of the bus is aluminum, but this thing here was steel, and it was all rusted out and just roached out. We were able to completely rebuild it and actually save it, and now I have this working vent door again. It looks beautiful on the bus. Lots of little details like that make a big difference. So, wet sanded, buffed. And that's just a shadow of a light. It looked like it was dull paint, but it's not. Oz is making blue floors. Oz is wet sanding the paint, just making everything perfect on the finish on it, and then he's gonna buff it. And then once he's done buffing it, he's gonna go through and polish it. So everything in this video is just gonna be buffed. We'll have another video after it gets polished, which will be a whole nother increase in the shininess of the paint. Looking good, Oz. Two GM buses sit next to each other in the shop, a 1947 and a 1958. It's pretty impressive. Yeah, it's a big difference on the before and after. Yeah, it's been beat up over the years, but that is impressive. Then it is like shiny, shiny. When I removed the anodizing, I never got into the very far corners of these louvers, but Oz is going through and sanding that all off now and then buffing it out. Lenny has so many cool little details on him, like these little eyebrows that hang out over these turn signals, where the turn signal is actually an arrow that blinks. It's a glass arrow. That's a really cool feature. Here I'm going to try out this flit stuff here on the side of the bus. Thank you.
That's pretty impressive. That was the before. After. Still got a little bit to wipe off of there, but that's just the first coat. Boy, that's reflective.
So what do you think of the Flitz, Oz?
I love it. It's great.
It's definitely shining up nice.
Just the before, where it's a really dull, water spotted and dirty. And then, yeah. I mean, I can read the Battleborn sign in the background. Still got a little bit more. A little of that black stuff on there, but it comes off if you wipe it. Just gotta keep changing to a clean microfiber towel. Now my bumper looks terrible. The bumper looked better than those doors earlier, I think. We're even cleaning up some of these bays. We got this Blue Eddy unit in here. If you haven't watched the video on it yet, we're giving away one of those units through our YouTube channel here. So go watch the video on the Blue Eddy for more details on how you might get a chance to win that.
Wait a minute, don't. Not yet.
There we go. Looks good, Oz.
Huh?
Looks good.
Yeah, it'll be all right.
From a mile away, you can hear them play as they climb that hill with ease. At the top of that mountain, there's a new life waiting for those who can make the run. If they can make it to the top, Scott will put them in the shop till their new life has begun. Bus Grease Mountain, where the buses come to run. Bus Grease Mountain, we're gonna get that big job done.